Als ich zum ersten Mal die Gebäude gesehen habe, ich habe gedacht, das passt zur Speicherstadt, es passt zu Elbe und die passt zu Hamburg.
It's an amazing sensory experience for the audience in every respect. The design, the acoustic, the elegance, it all works together to create this incredible centerpiece of Hamburg. The Elbphilharmonie stands for the highest in possibilities for engineering, in attention to detail, as I mentioned, and I think Steinway stands for the same things. For the highest standards in manufacturing and creating, and the attention for detail and the craftsmanship. So they work very well together, and I think the hall is very suited to the sound of a Steinway.
Im besten Fall inspiriert das Instrument deinen Klang zu finden. Nicht den richtigen, nicht den falschen, sondern deinen. Und da seid ihr ganz schön einsam da draußen. Das ist ganz toll.
Every detail of the Elbphilharmonie piano reflects something that I love about the Elbphilharmonie. The airbrushed interior that's for the windows, and actually the Elbphilharmonie has the best views out of dressing rooms anywhere in the world. The material of the seats, every detail reflects exactly how I see the Elbphilharmonie.
For us, the most special one is the oak wood. It's a live material. I mean, wood is never the same. That's also the beauty of it. It gives character to both pianos, to Steinways, and also to halls.
Wenn man spielt und sieht die Silhouette, das ist ziemlich, ja, was Besonderes, ja.
We love the design.
Ich habe ein Patenkind, aber noch keinen Patenflügel. So ist es. Mein erster Patenflügel. Es gefällt mir so sehr, dass das Geld, was zur Stiftung kommt, von verkauften Flügeln, es fließt zu guten Zwecken und schönen Projekten.
Well, I think the culture is what defines humanity. And it doesn't just magically happen.
I think that this is a great initiative, and I only hope that that many companies, many people will follow the same example. But for now, we're very happy that Steinway
and Elbphilharmonie do that.
Yeah, thank you.